Much is never enough.
With Rasmussen down ice, Gibson played it. Now Rasmussen again down low for Bertuzzi. He scores! What a play! Tyler Bertuzzi! Rasmussen makes the play after Gibson gave it away, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0.
You talk about communication, goaltender turnovers, that exchange between the defense and the goaltender is very important. Sometimes it gets overlooked, and you see it right here. The communication wasn't there. The giveaway by Gibson, and good play by Nielsen to jump in there and grab that. Rasmussen puts it down right away. Now this is, what a move by Bertuzzi there. Mickey, be proud of that. A little backwards spinorama heading towards the net. Wow, was that impressive. It looks like Todd a little bit there, didn't it? But this is just a great play all around. Nielsen realizes the turnover, gets in there, gets that puck to Rasmussen, and makes that quick play. The key for that for the young player is he wasn't holding onto the puck for that long. Rasmussen made a quick play to Bertuzzi.